Flashy bass player Shandet the Emerald 70 to TeddyGreyOnStuff today. Dhurata Dora featuring Luciano. Never heard anything from Luciano. It doesn't even sound like he's an Albanian, sounds like he's Italian. Doesn't matter. On this channel, you know, we listen to everything. So, without further ado, please like, comment, subscribe, and let's go. Hopefully, this is a banger. Did you just say Arzon? If you're at Adora, they're doing that, like the deeper voice that she's got. I fucking love it when she does that. Did she say Arzon, by the way? This beat's gonna be banging if Arzon's on it, you know. Arzon. He says Je m'appelle. Is he French? The way she's sort of like gliding through the words, she's almost slurring her words through this verse. Her voice sounds sick anyway. Dhurata Dora has been killing it. Look at him, man. Come on. Arzon, the breaks in this beat are ridiculous. Like they're in very weird places. It's very unorthodox where he's put these breaks, but with Dhurata Dora's voice, it just works. Because she cuts across fucking beats with the way that she raps and the way that she sings. It's very like syllable heavy. Let's go. Hopefully this Luciano guy keeps up the energy. I swear somebody told me her name isn't Dhurata, her name is Dhurata. Someone told me, yeah, I swear in the comments, DH is like th. I swear somebody told me that, and this guy just said Dhurata, and she didn't even bat an eyelid. Tonight, tonight, penthouse downtown. Pull up, in them jet, all black, baby, tonight, tonight, reggaeton, girl, dance. Dhurata, yeah, Albania, Dominico, coming back, my ghost president, level up, next is figures. Dhurata, yeah, Albania, Dominico, coming back, my ghost president, level up. I don't like him on the feature. He just completely killed that mood. Dhurata Dora was absolutely killing that. Like, no disrespect to Luciano, I've never heard anything from him. This isn't his bag. He wasn't supposed to be on this. Somebody like fucking, like Ron or Mike. Somebody like that should have been on this beat. Somebody with more of a high-pitched, more of a carry to their voice. His shit was very like syllable-driven, but because the beat cut out and it was just his voice, you went all the way up here with Dora, and then that's it's just like, it's a good song, good beat, it's just not the right feature. You know what I mean? Like, I can hear him breathing on the beat. Level up, mix is figures. How much of the songs left? That's basically the song. See what I mean? She's brought it back. Yeah, that feature pissed me off, man. Yeah, that feature was a wash one. That was a washed one. Yeah, I don't know. And the fact that Dhurata Dora's was like half of the track, and the track was only like 2.5 minutes long, so like a minute of that track was enjoyable, and then the rest of it, his verse, that didn't fit. It just didn't fit. Like, I'm sure he's a good rapper. I'm sure he's got some bars on him. But all night reggaeton girl dance. It's not bars. His voice didn't fit. His energy was just like weird. He seems like one of those guys in the club that are just sort of like stand there. You wouldn't know if he was security or if he was there for a good time. You wouldn't know because he's just stood there. Hoodoo. Bro, move your arms or something. Do something. I don't know, that just wasn't the right fit for me personally anyway. Let me know what you thought in the comments. If there's anything from Luciano as well that you want me to check out, you know, so that I don't get a wrong impression of the guy. Because it looks like here he was after a bag or something. You know what I mean? Or he just wanted to meet Dora. I don't know which one it was, but he wasn't the right fit for this beat and he should have known that. Do you know what I mean? As an artist, you have to pick and choose which things you go into, you know, what suits you as an artist. And this didn't suit him, you know. And if he feels like this does suit him, he needs to put more energy into what he's doing and make it more believable for the rest of us. You know what I mean? That's unfair on me as a viewer, that I've got to sit through a minute and a half of you rapping awkwardly. Mad. Anyway, spin your boy, Teddy Grey on Stuff. Like, comment, subscribe, let me know what you think. Ooh.